If you don't have Pembina Pipeline Corporation in your portfolio, I would recommend getting it because it's a very solid pipeline and oil and gas storage and distribution company. And it has been hit massively by COVID. As you can see, the price was $53.10, and now it's down to $36.29. So this was February 26 price. Plus, oil and gas industry has not been doing well. So that's another, you know, issue with the industry itself. So both together has taken a big hit. It's down a lot, but you can expect it to come back. While it's not doing much, this has a huge yield at 6.94%. So 7% return, where if nothing happens and stock stays flat, you still earn 7% return on it. So I don't know where you can get that kind of yield. So I would buy this and hope for that 46% growth in the stock.